हेलो, दिस इज़ केसी सुरेश, साइंस टीचर ऑफ जे एन वी कैलिकेट। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल केसीज ई साइंस। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ एथ क्लास, दैट इज़ क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड मैनेजमेंट। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट क्रॉप and different types of crops, and finally we just saw the basic steps in crop production, such as preparation of soil, sowing, adding manure, irrigation, weeding, harvesting, threshing, and storage. These are the basic steps in crop production. Now let us see the first step, the preparation of soil. Preparation of soil includes three steps. They are ploughing or tilling, leveling, and manuring. The process of turning the soil is called ploughing or tilling. What are the advantages of ploughing or tilling? Ploughing helps for the easy penetration of roots into the soil. It allows the roots to breathe easily, and it helps the earthworm to grow well so that the humus will be more. It also helps for mixing of the nutrients which are usually present in the upper layer of the soil. For ploughing, traditionally a plow is used. A plow, you can see in the picture, it consists of two important parts, such as a plowshare and a plow shaft. Plowshare is a part made up of iron, and it is connected with a long wooden or iron rod, and this is connected on two bullocks with the help of a beam, and it is driven by a man. Now you can see the process of ploughing by using a plow. A plow is connected with the help of beam on the two bullocks on their neck, and it is driven by a man. It is the traditional way of loosening or tilling the soil. In most of the villages, we are practicing this kind of ploughing. It is a time-consuming process, and it costs a lot of energy and labor. Instead of the traditional plough, nowadays a tractor-driven cultivator is used. See how the cultivator is ploughing or loosening the soil. See, a cultivator is connected to a tractor, and it is the tractor is handled by the driver, and it is used to plough the land very fastly. This kind of ploughing helps to save the time as well as labor. The agricultural tools includes plow, hoe, and cultivator. Of course, the cultivator is a modern device. See, this is the picture of the common plow. It consists of a plowshare and a plow shaft. It is connected to the bullock with the help of a beam, and it is handled or driven by a man. This is the traditional device used in our country. Now you can see the other device, which is called a hoe. A hoe consists of a triangular iron piece which is connected to a big rod, which is made up of iron or a wood, which is used for ploughing as well as for weeding. See, this is the picture of a cultivator, which is usually driven by a tractor. See, in this picture, you can see the cultivator connected to the tractor, and this is how we plow the land. Hope you understood the first part of crop production, I mean the basic step, that is the preparation of soil. Thank you.